Today is its International Refugee Day. And as you see right now, it's just like after 6 in the evening, we still have sun. We are in Dublin at the Spire. This place, we choose it because of the significance it has played in the past months. In the Tunisia, you know, when people were giving solidarity with people in Tunisia. Recently, with people in Turkey, they were also here. At the weekend, the Brazilians were also here. So it's a symbol of solidarity.
We think of refugees maybe as people who have been categorized as refugees. But in actual fact, refugees are people who are seeking refuge elsewhere for many different reasons. And we mistreat people who have sought refuge in this country, namely asylum seekers. And so I guess I wanted to come out to say that refugees are people who have come here seeking refuge and deserve our protection.
It's very important that we come here with these two banners, who lives here, belongs here, and stop deportations. Because this year, on Father's Day, some Congolese people were picked up early in the morning and they were deported to Congo. Nearly everyone around the world knows Congo is not a safe place to retain people.
I have been to direct provision centers. I've a lot of friends who are refugees and I see what they have to go through, and I think people think, and you hear it on the streets even here today, people are going, send them home, or people think that people are here just to have the good, easy life, and I promise anybody who would ever be interested in looking to see, it's not an easy life.